So what you guys will need is hot apple cider, some cinnamon, some pumpkin pie spice, some cups, and that's pretty much all for this really, really yummy recipe. What I did first, so I put some pumpkin pie spice at the bottom of my cup, and then I also put some cinnamon at the bottom of the cup, because you do this so you can have a lot of flavor, not just a little bit of flavor, you want to have a lot. And yeah, I just put this in the bottom of my cup, and yeah. After that, I just heated up my Keurig and I placed my hot apple cider K-cup in there. You guys can use little packets, but I prefer the K-cup. And I just put that in my Keurig and I let it brew. And I put my cup on the Keurig as well, and yeah. And once it was ready to brew, I let it brew, and let me tell you guys, it smells super good. Like, it just smells super yummy when it's brewing. I just really love the smell of it. And once your apple cider is ready, you can just give it a few stirs to make sure it's not as clumpy. And that's pretty much all. So that's all for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Love you guys with pickles. See you later. Bye. Mwah.